I'm Chari Ratwatte, co-founder and managing director of Rural Returns. At Rural Returns, we help rural communities develop market-based solutions to sustainably increase their incomes. Our first focus is on rice paddy farmers in Sri Lanka. Commodity white rice doesn't generate enough revenue for most smallholders to be able to support their families. We are helping them switch to higher value organic heirloom rice crops and to achieve the scale and structure they need to compete on a global stage. We're helping them get to a point where they can and want to invest in climbing further up the value chain, in investing in their mills, in producing varieties that they can then claim to be something part of their identity.
I'm Carol Levine. I'm the co-founder and co-owner of Lotus Foods. Ken Lee and I founded Lotus Foods with the intent and vision to support sustainable global agriculture. We're really excited to work with Sri Lanka because of the biodiversity of rice and the many wonderful, delicious, and nutritious rices that we can bring to the American consumer.
Very few people know that there are many other varieties of rice, particularly the red rices that you find in, especially in the South Asian subcontinent. So we are working with these varieties because they are highly differentiated in terms of their taste, their aromas, and also their nutritional contents, and the fact that some of them are even used in Ayurvedic remedies.
My name is Kip Stroden. I'm one of the owners and the director of business development for a company called Essential Living Foods. We import specialized organic foods from around the world. People want to know where their food comes from, who's producing it, and whether or not those people are being cared for in the value chain, you know, from farm gate to company like Rural Returns is working directly with the producers. Consumers are becoming more aware of the fact that if you eliminate middlemen, then more of the profit ends up in the pockets of the farmers, which is a good thing because they're the people doing all the hard work.
As a poverty alleviation company, our intention is to go out of business. In 10 years, the world will have discovered heirloom rice and many other wonderful rural products. Farmers will achieve the scale and structure to compete in international markets. We encourage you to join us in dreaming and building a more just and prosperous world. At Rural Returns, world change begins with rice.